Being prepared for emergencies takes planning. So when a serious alarm sounded at Hanford, they were prepared to do nothing.
Because they simply believed it would never happen, they'd never have to address it.
The King 5 investigators expose a lack of planning to deal with leaking radioactive waste.
To me, they failed. That company failed.
No plans, no action. Meanwhile, toxic waste continues to leak. More of Hanford's dirty secrets Friday at 11, King 5 News.
Who has to take responsibility?